Hi, boys and girls. The next story is one of my favorites from when I was a kid. It's called The Carrot Seed. And if you've ever tried doing something that was kind of difficult and challenging, and people kept telling you, oh, that's too hard, you can't do that, this is a story for you. I really like this story. Hope you like it too, okay? All right, have fun. The Carrot Seed. Story by Ruth Krauss. Pictures by Crockett Johnson. The Carrot Seed. The Carrot Seed. Story by Ruth Krauss. Pictures by Crockett Johnson. Copywritten 1945. A little boy planted a carrot seed. His mother said, I'm afraid it won't come up. His father said, I'm afraid it won't come up. And his big brother said, it won't come up. Every day, the little boy pulled up the weeds around the seed and sprinkled the ground with water. But nothing came up. And nothing came up. Everyone kept saying it wouldn't come up. It wouldn't come up.
It wouldn't come up.
It wouldn't come up. But he still pulled up the weeds around it every day and sprinkled the ground with water. And then, one day, a carrot came up. Just as the little boy had known it would. The end.